pick the dog up.
Handler Walter verified. Activating cerebral choral control device. Augmented human C4621 has awakened.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule on my signal.
ISB 2262, Rubicon 3, complete.
Your position is grid 135. Off target, but within permissible range. There's a catapult ahead. Use it to close the gap.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Time to fly, 621. license. We're illegals here. You'll need ID to operate.
Thank you.
K621. Here's the call sign from that license you picked up. Raven. That's your new name here on Rubicon.
Coral, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, the kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.
Registration number, RB23. Call sign, Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
Looks like you passed the authentication. Raven. That's who you are now, here on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
This notification follows restoral of access privileges. Allmind provides a combat training simulator to support its mercenaries. Your license was in a suspended state. Perhaps you may need a refresher. As an added incentive, completion of the exercises will be rewarded with AC parts. You stand to benefit regardless.
From the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention, all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baos artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value. But we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery! Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
The client doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
System. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your return to mercenary activities has been acknowledged. Restoring access to the parts shop.
job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group, one of the extraplanetary corporate forces.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. The operation will take place in Grid 135, Southern Bellius. Your objective is to destroy an MT squad sent by Dafung, a Balaam company, and a competitor. Grid 135 is a key foothold in Archibus's efforts to conduct a coral survey in the contaminated city. You, the independent mercenaries, are the key to maintaining our lead in the coral survey race. The Archibus Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Based on the number of submissions you provide.
Transport choppers. Destroy them. You'll encounter guerrilla resistance from Baal's mass-produced MTs. They're no great concern. You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We will be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
Now they're asking for you by name. Good work, 621. Keep building your rep.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport chambers. Transport chopper down. Keep it out,
50%.
Looks like you got them all.
We're picking Rubicon clean out of that for you.
That's it for this job, 621. Return base.
Message.
I see you're back, 621. The Corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their Coral Survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the Corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
Mercenaries. This request comes from Schneider of the Archivist Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
The target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We've got a read on the target. Now's the time, 621.
One new message.
Red gun.
eradicate the frontline MTs. It takes care of the frontline MTs.
That was just a warm-up. Look alive, maggots!
Two generators to go. Keep moving, 621.
Hope you're enjoying the field trip, kid.
Don't wet your pants now. Does this guy ever shut up?
Gunfire! No luck with the sewing club, I see. That attitude won't get you far on Rubicon. Hope you'll pilot better than you sew.
50%.
Over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven. This request comes from Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Belius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. The Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Archibus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
Contact with the Strider. pilot's not working.
We can't take any tests. Kick up all the rail.
Must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog-sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.
Friendly MT squad will take care of this. resupply.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.
Thank you.
16 Raven. This request comes from our affiliate, Dafeng. Conducting investigation into the Vespers, Archibus's augmented human squad. Currently, our focus is on their fourth squad leader, V4 Rusty. Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. Wall is now under Archibus's control, and they station their MT squads there for the Coral Survey. As such, he'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere. Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can. That concludes the briefing. We expect prompt results, Gun 13.
Ammunition at 50%.
BAC destroyed. Get back to work. Wrap it up. Archibus's main force will be here any minute now. We've got enough logs to satisfy the request. That's it for this job, 621. Return to base.
Messages.
Gun 13 Raven! Bagged us some decent intel on V4. I'll report this to Commander Michigan. Additionally, I'll introduce myself. Gun 6 Red. But you can call me Sir. Privileged to be among Balaam's best, even if I am stuck whipping you independents into shape. Believe you me, I'm gonna put you to work!
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. Granting authorization to perform ACOS upgrades. Additional. All Mind hereby invites you to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. The Arena is a virtual combat simulator designed to support the development of registered mercenaries. It also serves as a benchmark to appraise and rank the mercenaries active on Rubicon. We look forward to your participation.
Got a job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow. Than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together. I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2, a major MT factory in the Bellius region. The Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower. Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. Well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Some advice before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. Their tricks. that machine down. We should be clear for now. Keep going, and stay sharp.
Yeah.
at 50%.
Augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the Watchpoint.
One new message.
I see your back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2. That was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for. One more thing. I've sent you your next job. This one isn't from the Corps or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing. Wipe them out, 621.
AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with handler.
Raven, I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Frontiers. You have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Pulse armor down. Now's your chance, Raven. I've taken your comms link offline for now. That massive dose of coral nearly killed you. Please, you have to focus on winning this.
Two Americans remain AP at 50%.
Systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. Coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven, the coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Belius's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the Coral Convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the Coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balin already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to hone your technique.
Here's the request from Balin Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the Coral Convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven. Let me handle getting us into the grid. I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems, and manipulating them too. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
R.A.G. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How curious. Let's take a look on the altar, baby. I gathered data on the woman from that broadcast. That was Carla, leader of R.A.D., a former...
Kept us waiting, Taurus. Told you we love a good party.
Lightning definition at 50%.
Are you? I like that, of course.
remaining. Messages.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
Hardware. And now I've got rival dozers muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist. One thing, though. They're using RADMTs, hot from the black market. They might be a pack of dumb animals, but at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know the score. You made this mess, now you get to clean it up. Well, technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess. Ah, whatever. You know what to do. Now get out there.
Your handler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Get out there and bag me some coyotes.
They're already moving in right now. Let's handle
it. Hey! We got an AC!
I never seen one like that before. Must have got a sweet deal from Carla.
Send in the punchers and kickers!
Newbie. We'll blow the sky high.
This one is on you for taking out Rumpy. You could have kept watch at least.
Two repair kits remaining.
That job from Balaam and decided to take it. I see you're heading for the cargo launcher now. Not a bad idea, I'll give you that. Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
Through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... well, it could just be some dozer inside joke. This will be our third sortie together, Raven. Quite enjoying the routine.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. Straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
Terminated. Satellite range. Raising threat.
We're not far from the cargo launcher.
Intruder detected near Bo's facility.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors.
APS, 50%.
That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the container.
Tourist. You're Walter's hound, right? Well, I guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you. I really do. Oh, and one more thing. You know the cargo launcher's strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
Walter was correct in his judgment. The coral, it's here, in this desolate place.
Human C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But you can make it work for us.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. D-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. These correspond to the middle ranks. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Raven, I was looking into the arena, and I discovered something you might want to know about. It's a network service that was labeled Nest, with no obvious clues about its purpose. From what I can tell, it's a special mercenary support program, encrypted and kept secret. I've installed a back door, so you'll have no trouble getting in as you please.
Survey camp located there. After digging into the ice field, Archibus launched survey drones to gather data. Whatever they found, it's sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence. Put simply, your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
Are you still hearing things? Tell me if it happens. happens on the job. I'll make adjustments.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Extract the data from the birth survey drones, then get out.
Solo AC. Must be an independent merc.
Taking Balaam's money, no doubt. Intercept!
621. Eliminate obstructions as you see fit, but remember that the data is your priority. There. Commence retrieval, 621.
AC! That must be the Independent Merc. Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data!
Eliminate them, 621.
Wait! Put them down!
Thank you.
Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers. Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. If you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the corps, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climber's help.
One new message.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well, by the Balaam group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've picked up a good job for you too. I know you've established yourself as one of the Corporation's preferred mercenaries, but I was hoping you might learn more about the people who live on Rubicon.
Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base. You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets. I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Advertisement. You're not their mascot, 621. Just focus on getting the job done.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
1-5, contact with AC of unknown affiliation.
Suspected corporate hire. Single AC.
Terminate immediately.
There will be bonuses for destroying the fuel storage tanks along the way. We should do our best to take them out.
Code 5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Handle it!
backup from the system. Code 78.
Inspire other mercenaries to work for Arquebus.
One new message.
Group mercenary liaison, V8 Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Arquebus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
main system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Some new results now. All targets are being sentries. If they get a read on you, this operation's over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side. PCA's attention. You are to report to the Angerbread Tunnel in the Central Ice Field. It's a derelict watch point, slated for restoration by the PCA in the near future. infiltrate the tunnel, then find and destroy the sensor they're planning to repair. The objective is to distract the PCA and divert forces from their local base. Briefing over. Counting on you, Gun 13.
I don't think Dafeng appreciates your true value. I'll talk to them.
Surge would have swallowed you whole. Raven, must you always put your life on the line?
Walter.
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Two new messages.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! I have a message for you from Commander Michigan, following your success at the Angerbred Tunnel. Sounds like you stared death in the face when all that coral came rushing up. That's one way to light a fire under your ass. Keep it alive for the next field trip. Over and out!
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. C-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to further hone your technique. Welcome to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. First subject AC, Mad Stomp. Call sign, Invincible Rummy. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 28, rank F. Subject AC, Burn Pickaxe. Call sign, Index Dunham. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 27, rank F. Final evaluation. Subject AC, Hermit. Call sign, Gun 6, Red. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
includes F-rank evaluation. Well done. Congratulations, you have surpassed rank F. All Mind exists for all mercenaries. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 26, entering rank E. Subject AC, Bitter Promise. Call sign, Nozark. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 25, rank E. Subject AC, infection. Call sign, V6, Maeterlinck. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 24, rank E. Subject AC, UAU. Call sign, Little Ziyi. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 23, rank E, final evaluation. Subject AC, guidance, call sign V7 Swinburne. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Evaluation. Well done. Surpassed rank E. We are glad to oversee your development as a mercenary. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
I've located an ECM fog control device. must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven.
Localization process being deployed.
to the drone. Fortunately, the data we found helped to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. Since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
No new messages.
Raven, the city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time. And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey. There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
Time no see, tourist. I've got a job for you. The PCA's show of force has finally started to affect my own business. The spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again. Say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch. That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
It's almost time, Raven. Let's head over. Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on Coral to make an appearance.
Main system, activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose they're an ego bunch. From the bridge.
Look at all those coyotes. Don't let them slip past you. Feeling antsy, tourist? The anticipation's half the fun. We want our guests to enjoy this.
Message.
Chatty Stick, RAD. Thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The Chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger. That's all I had to say. Later.